So good afternoon. I'm Dr. Mikellides. I'm a psychiatrist, and I've been using rTMS for the last 3 years in Cyprus. And I would like to ask a few questions. One of my patients undergone rTMS treatment. As previous trials of antidepressants, they were not showing sufficient response. So I would like to ask a few questions. The first question I have for you, and thank you for accepting my invitation to be interviewed. Why did you choose to undergo this treatment?
I chose to undergo this treatment because I tried other medication and felt it wasn't sufficient, and it came highly recommended, and I thought I would give it a try.
Okay. Thank you for this. And I would like to ask you as well, how was the experience?
The experience ended up being very easy. I was very nervous at first, a bit insecure and unsure of what was going to happen. But it was a calming and easy, relaxing experience.
That's brilliant. And did you actually experience any side effects from this treatment?
I don't think I experienced side effects of the treatment. I felt the tapping of my head when the treatment was ongoing. But I cannot say I felt any adverse side effects at all.
That's great. And let me ask you, when did you start feeling any better from this treatment? And what did you exactly experience from it? And could you describe it in a few words and give us your own understanding and perception of this treatment?
I believe it was probably about 3 weeks. So that would make it about after 15 sessions, maybe. I felt a lot calmer, a lot happier. After the treatment, I was very happy, drove home with my radio on, started feeling more alert and more alive and more able to cope with my life.
That is brilliant. And that's regarding your mood. In regards to your stress levels and your anxiety, have you recognized any changes from this treatment?
Was able to sleep better, not worry as much, not even no anxiety for no reason anxiety. That went. It was something I was experiencing. Just a lot calmer and more able to focus on things.
And have you noticed any changes in your concentration, for example?
Absolutely. My concentration came back into focus and I was able to understand and think clearly as much as I can.
That's great. And in regards to your appetite, did you actually recognize any changes?
My eating habits changed, where before I couldn't eat with people or proper meals and eat rubbish at really odd times. It became more regular, more acceptable on a social level, and healthier food, actually.
That's great. And in regards to your energy levels, did you recognize any change?
My energy levels did rise, yes. Yes, I was able to do a lot more things than I did, yes.
That's great. So I can see that you did undergo rTMS treatment for depression and anxiety, and you did recognize quite a lot of changes in your mood and also in regards to your stress levels and anxiety. Will you recommend it to a person that suffers from depression, and what will you give as an advice?
I would definitely recommend it for people because it's such a vast difference in how I felt and how I'm feeling now that I recommend it to anyone, actually. It's a big improvement.
No, that's great. That's great. Yeah. And are you still on medications?
No, I'm no longer on medications.
So you can see it as sometimes for people being assisted as well, combining the treatment with antidepressants, but perhaps at some point you can come off antidepressants and you continue, I believe, with maintenance treatment. And you had a few sessions a month for over 6 months, and that was also helpful. And how did you find the maintenance treatment?
Really helpful. Kept me in touch with my doctor as well, and also a boost on how I was feeling and felt I was in good hands, and it was monitored. And it just kept me going. Sometimes I believed that it wasn't even real how good I was feeling.
Oh, that's really nice to hear. And thank you for actually answering these questions. And I believe that will be quite useful for some people to know more about rTMS and your experience that you had.
I hope so, because it helps a lot and people don't need to go through the things that they're going through with the right help and the right treatment. There is a light at the end of the tunnel.
Thank you.